I have to follow that, ladies and gentlemen.